would not want to be you today.
After 10 years in Special Forces, Ben Ferris decided it was time for a raise. So he went where the money is, corporate espionage. The only thing bigger than his ego was his talent. And before long, he landed a contract on the world's most powerful company. That's when Ben finally met his better. Aria destroyed Ben's frail body, but even she could see that his skills were valuable. Ben was submitted to an experimental program called Project Cinder. Using alien DNA, Ben's genetic code was altered permanently, turning him into a being of pure, uncontrollable plasma energy. Aria constructed a suit that allows Ben to control his power and unleash it at will. Ultratech has improved on perfection, making Ben better in every way. And working for Aria allows him to show off his skills to the whole world.
Extreme! victory!
That was too much fun! Awesome victory!
During the Cinder experiments, Ben's DNA was combined with alien DNA stolen from Galcius. And from the painful procedures that followed, a superior creation arose. But Galcius doesn't see Cinder as a superior. Galcius is furious with Arya for exploiting his DNA and creating Cinder, a bastardization of the alien's race. Cinder is left with no option. If Galcius will not see that Cinder is superior, a demonstration is required.
Oh!
Cinder has proven himself Arya's strongest lieutenant, and Arya entrusts him with command of Ultratech's clandestine operations. Cinder will be at Arya's side as the world falls under Ultratech's protection. But standing over his old ally, Cinder realizes that someday, Arya might deem him obsolete as well. The thought amuses him. Arya may be powerful, but she cannot stop the sun from rising.